Michael Rutter, we're at the Northwest 200 launch, and like you've taken prime position with the Northwest 200 Ducati this year in some ways. So what's the Northwest mean to you?
A lot really, not you know just because I've won it 11 times, but I think a lot with my dad as well. My dad's won it 9 times. I enjoy coming over here, the people are just fantastic, and you get such a good crowd on race day. The atmosphere is electric.
And what about being on a Ducati this year? What's that going to mean in terms of, like, you've been on a Honda for quite a while?
Yeah, you know, we've been on 4 cylinders for a few years. Yeah, I'm really looking forward to it. Ducati seem to suit my style anyway, and in the past they have anyway. So, yeah, really looking forward to riding the new Ducati. And, you know, the bonus thing is, you know, we've got the Kennedy Group and the Northwest 200 backed by the Northwest, so it's just absolutely fantastic. It's a dream come true, really.
Do you think the Ducati is going to be suited to the road?
Yeah, I do. I really do. I think nowadays the road circuit, especially at the Northwest, it's better than some of the circuits in England. You know, the conditions of the track. So, yeah, really, I'm really looking forward to it, and I think, you know, in British Championship and road racing, I think it's going to be a good all-round package.
They just announced that there's going to be a significant amount of money put into the safety of the event, on top of what they put in last year. It was 150 grand last year, 100 grand this year. What do you see in that when you race? What changes does it make to the circuit?
They take a lot of, you know, like the obstructions out of the way, mainly. That's the, you know, at the end of the day, to road racing, it's always going to be dangerous, but, you know, them clearing away a lot of the fence posts, just simple things like that, you know, which obviously is not very good if you hit one. So anything what's in the way, they try and move it, and that costs a lot of money to move, like these, like whatever it is in the way, like, you know. So it's a good thing.
Okay, mate, and you're racing this Ducati in BSB, of course, this year. You looking forward to that?
Oh, definitely. You know, I've had a hard 2 years, really. Not down to the teams. I think very good teams being in just the bikes at the time just hadn't been, you know, that good. We struggled with the Kawasaki last year, where everyone else in the world did as well, really. So we were a bit disappointed with that, but, you know, it's a new year, new start, and I'm really looking forward to it.
And how do you feel about being on Pirellis?
Well, it's the same. Everyone's on the same tyres. At the end of the day, it's a shame. Shame of Dunlop, and I do like, you know, the tyre manufacturers coming in. I think it's, you know, that's how it should be, really. You know, we'll all be on the same bikes one day as well, so, you know, if they want to do it like that. But, you know, it's a tyre at the end of the day, and we've got to go out and use it, and that's it.
What will you use on the road?
I don't know yet. Hopefully, it'd just use what we want to use, really. I don't know what the ruling is with it.
By choice, what would that be?
I don't know. I don't know. We haven't thought about it yet.